Okay, you're okay. Look at this. The branches can cut like claws. This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Huh? Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that.
Save this for later. That area back there. I wonder if there's anything in the mold. Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for. patterns on this flower are so strange.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great.
Snow chill, itches. Going down. Good find.
Aloy. We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
I see. I'm glad to have this, then. It will remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
How could he do this? Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come, I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?